hours to bathe. He should have the clinic could also come here as often as possible to get some inner peace. In the summer of 98, however, there had been an incident that almost led to this park being demolished again. Fortunately, this could be avoided, so that subsequently, the Winevale town toll decided to recognize this park as a historical monument. And that's all we got. All right, we read that thing. Great, how you doing, Buck? Okay, why am I talking to Bucks? Hey, Sam, where are you? Now we got a message about this park, and that's it. Do I need the phone out? I mean, I feel like these lights are kind of decent. Dude was like, that's not Sam. Is that Sam? Huh? Who's in there, huh? You want to come out and say hi? Is this going to be some stupid prank? Like, what's really going on here? What am I trying to get to? We've got all these signs, street, workout, construction site, entrance south. What, the construction site? What, you made this thing into like an attraction? What's going on? Is there any hint in the message? Like, it just says, where are you? It's like, not much more that we can do. We'll take a look around the park. Maybe we'll find any evidence of someone else being here. So far, though, it's literally looking like it's just me. There's some, scuttering within there. There's gonna be foxes, there's gonna be wildlife. That command that I wore the owl to. Could have even been that dude. Yes, the workout gym. I can get some chin-ups on that one. And, I can climb that. That's amazing. Yo, I'm gonna be shredded. Bro, they have everything here. Entrance south, we got the pond. Maybe she's waiting by the pond, and if so, why do you have to wait so far in the park at the dead of night? Wait by the entrance. Don't make me do all the legwork to get to you, man. Like, what the heck's going on? Am I even doing the right thing? Kind of making me feel like that. We've had, no real hints. Like, find your sister.
Number
that's,
one.
The only objective we got. Okay, what is this?
Is that a candle? What is it?
Whoa.
What is this picture in my head?
A candle? What's going on? Huh? What was that? Do you sit by something? Memory. Okay, we got a memory. Is that a good memory? Is it a bad memory? Are we glad we found that memory? I don't know.
What is it? I will see you after class in the morning.